A Winston-Salem church is taking on a huge project. St. Timothy's Episcopal Church is restoring an organ that was built in 1879. A local organ builder got it from a Massachusetts church where it was going to be destroyed. So the church signed a contract and decided to restore the entire organ and then install it in their church.
This in this space is fantastic. This is one of the best acoustical spaces in the city. It's a wonderful place to hear and play music, and it really deserves a quality instrument.
The total cost of the project is about $400,000, and we are getting very close to completing that fundraising.
And to help reach the fundraising goal, there is a free concert at the church tonight at 7:30. Donations are accepted. St. Timothy's is located at 2575 Parkway Drive in Winston-Salem. The church is hoping the organ will be installed in the fall of 2013.
It's going to sound good.